All right. The next level that we have is we have some bronze teams here. The first bronze team is Cancer is Stupid. Come on out to get your banner.
What up, player?
How you doing?
Yeah.
I'm tired. Just flew in.
Oh yeah, where are you going?
I was in Vegas.
Nice. Did you have some fun?
Yeah.
He's like, yeah.
Of course.
Of course. Of course, this stays in Vegas, so that's what I want to ask.
Yeah.
And our other bronze team is Walgreens. Come on, Walgreens, and come up and get your award. Now, what I want to show you guys.
Is this in the football stadium or something?
Like their high school track field or something.
They're getting these awards for the amount of money that they raise. Yeah, throughout the night, you can also, if you're raising money throughout the night and you reach the level to be a rising star. And of course, the very last thing is remember, tonight is all about having fun. So everyone, I hope that you have a wonderful night tonight. You're going to be hearing a lot from me as we go throughout the event. So enjoy yourselves. Thank you very much.
40 South State. Flyer. Technology, man.
Now, please, I want to welcome to the stage your event chair. She led the committee and helped put this all together, Heather Sandberg.
Walk around the track.
Yeah.
Dude, this is gonna be really interesting.
I think you're gonna like it, dude. This will be, you can get emotional if you want.
Play has grown from one man's passion to fight cancer into the world's largest movement to end the disease. Each year, more than 3.5 million people in 5,000 communities in the United States, along with additional communities in 20 other countries gather to take part in this global phenomenon.
That's the boys.
And raise money for much needed funds and awareness to save lives from cancer. Relay is a symbolic journey. The light and darkness of the day and night parallel the physical effects, emotions, and mental state of a cancer patient while undergoing treatment. Just as the evening progresses and gets darker, colder, and it even becomes more difficult to find the strength to continue, so is the experience of the cancer patient on their journey. They become exhausted, some sick, not wanting to go on, possibly wanting to give up. The night is bleak and tries to drive away what hope remains for a better tomorrow. And then you recognize how far you've come, how much time has passed, and how long you have endured. You are winning. Every step moves you forward.
But she does Michael Jackson. He's got it. He's got to do Michael, no?
Yeah, you got it. Hey, you want me to update you?
Hey, nice girl glasses.
Thanks.
So they moved the stage. Mm-hmm.
You see the sky lightening on the horizon with the coming of the sun. It is the beginning of a new day. When you see the sunrise tomorrow morning, pause and think of its symbolism as the end of treatment for a cancer patient.
Back streets, back, all right.
Nice choice.
How'd you do it?
How's it going, brother?
Good, how you doing? Mm-hmm.
Used to be over there on the track.
Oh, bummer.
They moved it over here. We're not going to play at 7:30.
Because we are here fighting, rallying together, life does go on for another day for so many individuals. The money we raise this weekend at Relay will support patient services, life-saving research, prevention, education, and advocacy efforts.
Good.
I like that shirt.
Yeah, man.
It's pretty nice.
It's sharp, right?
It's a little hot to be wearing it, but you know.
It's a little hot to be wearing black, isn't it?
Yeah, maybe it is. Should... Okay.
We might play like 8:45.
Okay.
And we only gonna have like 45 minutes, which is good, so we can do all the rocking stuff.
Yeah, we just do the rock set.
Because I guess the girl fucked up when it comes to all the scheduling and shit.
But I'm representing, man, so I'm going to endure.
You know, I knew kind of that,
and
because
Kobe
when I overlooked
dude,
the fucking
PA, the PA is shit.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah. Oh my.
Hello. Good afternoon, everybody. Come on over here, and we're going to have a flag ceremony and get this party started. So make your way over to the stage.
Yeah, because I figured that, because I was looking at the original schedule and it was like, you know, they're like KISS at 6:30 to 7:30 and then we're 7:30, 8:30. I'm
yeah.
Like, there's no band switchover time.
Yeah, that's what I guy was saying. Do you know that guy?
Who's that guy?
That older guy? What's his name? The trend guy?
And that is why we relay. To give the hope of another sunrise to help create a world with more birthdays.
Do a big walk in the morning.
Okay, we went to get to look at the shirts. That place is cool. You been there yet?
I haven't been there.
Dirty shirts or something?
Dirty shirt, yeah.
Yeah, everybody, come right on up here. We're all friends. Let's rub elbows. Get in real tight. So we can see this flag ceremony and hear the national anthem. Before you guys stay up all night long fighting cancer. At least it'll be cool when the sun goes down. Just another couple minutes and we're gonna get started. First, I want to recognize some teams who have raised some amazing amount of money and present them with their Team Fundraising Club Award. First of all, let's give a big round of applause to Team Twister for being a rising star team. Can the team captain please come up and get their award? Oh. I guess that they're still setting up over there, so we'll get this award over to them. Also, another Rising Star team are the Woolly Mammoths. Come on out.
Guys, playing acoustic?
Yeah, so it'll be just Willie on the acoustic, and then we'll probably have Angel and I on each side singing backups, and then I have a little solo at the end of the song. Yeah, just acoustic and our voices. Should be alright. Little 4-minute song at the end. Get people in the mood.
So you guys go first and then Kiss, and then you guys come back on?
Actually, Kiss goes first. They play at 6:30.
Okay.
Come on now.
and at Relay will support patient services, life-saving research, prevention education, and advocacy efforts. And that is why we Relay, to give the hope of another sunrise to help create a world with more birthdays.
We're gonna play some rock and roll for you tonight on this hot summer day. Come on, let me hear ya!
Do you have an ATM out here by any chance with it?
Okay. It's so hot, we're gonna call out the firehouse!
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Who?
Come on. Hey, where's this thing? Hey!
Shit. This one worked. I'll use this one. It's okay. Don't worry over there. I'll use this. I'll sing something old school for you. Here's Strata!
I'm want you to rock and roll.
Thank you.
7:30 to 8:30.
And then there's how many two more bands before after that, or one band?
And then they got like entertainment and stuff like that. Like I think, you know, something, some comedian or something. Okay. Either that or the comedian's at the Luminary. I don't know. Maybe it's after the Luminary because you know you get all emotional, and then they probably try to get you to start laughing.
So you're the last band, there's only THISS and you guys?
Yeah. They're kind of particular, picky about who they wanted to play, you know?
You got it through a demo?
Pardon?
They heard your demo?
Well, the chairman of the board, one of the chairmen, he is a good friend of mine, so he came down, listened to us play, so he was like, yeah, we'd love to, love to have you. And then he brought in his partner, the head chair girl, to come hear us play, and she agreed, she was like, yeah. So that's how we got the gig. Yep, it's a good cause.
He has an office here too in Utah?
Yeah, he based himself out here in Utah.
Oh, okay.
And then he has a shop out in Hawaii that he has some guy run for him. Check the shop out, it's pretty cool. He has a whole bunch of screen presses and everything. It's really nice.
Next black.
Sweet, I love black.
That one short.
Those look good.
So we put it on the back of them too for you.
Oh, yeah.
Very cool.
What size are you, Greg?
Large.
Let's pick one.
Oh, you said extra black. I'll take the extra black.
Here's one! I'm sure y'all know. We'll be right back.
Ross, we got one more song for you tonight.
Who wants to shoot confetti for us? All four of them?
This girl wants a picture. Wait, hold everything. This girl wants a picture. Thanks for holding up the show so you can get a picture.
Get them up here.
Mr. Mascots.
So what we're going to do is we're going to do a tug of war right here beyond the goalpost. And for every dollar you want to donate, you can join either the BYU or the U of U side to give them the advantage. And then they're going to race a little race on the track. And for $1 you donate,
you have some dinner? Where'd you guys go?
Oh, we just got some Wendy's down the street.
Yeah.
Not so good.
Not so good.
Oh, yeah.
Now you've learned your lesson.
You should be
there. Never
hear.
Hey,
what's up?
I'm trying to get Marie to come listen to this.
Oh, how are they all?
Thank you so much for listening. You know, it's a great cause coming out tonight. Thank you for participating and contributing. Let's give yourselves a hand for that. Thank you. We'll be right back.
But you haven't even played any soccer. You haven't even played any soccer.
Kids can't play soccer.
I'm thinking he can't even really play soccer.
Are you watching the Gold Cup?
No, I haven't. What's going on?
You know who's in the final?
Mexico?
And United States.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great, man. When does that start?
Saturday is the final.
Really?
Tomorrow, man.
So it's one game and that's one or two?
One game.
Wow.
Well, he wasn't even seeing.
Both.
When are you going to play some this summer, dude? I want to play, man. I want at least...
We should have brought a bowl and play right now.
That's a good point.
Maybe. I don't have a soccer ball in the car, though.
I want to make sure you guys are going to be okay with that.
I don't know.
I told the kid you should have brought the gloves on there. I'll put the vocals, a little bit of the drum, mainly bass down in the sub. Let's hear your vocals here.
Chip, one, chip, chip. Hello.
Nice order in. Start doing some small amounts, man, as you build it up.
Yeah.
It's not a good deal.
Hello,
how are you? Hello, Jeff. That's cool, dude. So we did all that screen printing here, huh? Is that what it's called? Screen printing?
Yeah.
This is an easy one because it's only one color. So.
Yeah, interesting.
Well, not really. The blacks are two colors.
Cool. Yeah. Sounds good up here.
You got enough bump monitor?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Let me know if we need any changes there for you.
Okay.
Let's see, you need the bass player. You can use that vocal mic. I'll just shut it down then. Cool. And then we got the other vocal you'll use there. Excellent. All right, guys.
White. So when you do two colors, you gotta do like once and then do it again?
Yeah.
And then,
okay. You print the white, you know, kind of flash it to cure the ink and then print another white on top of it. So it comes out more bright.
All right, everyone, we're lucky enough to have one of the hottest bands in Salt Lake City here for us. Give it up for My Stage Excellence.
You been to the Hawaii store?
What's that?
Have you been to the Hawaii store yet?
I'm going there on Sunday.
Are you serious? First time?
No, I own the store in Hawaii.
Oh, forgive me.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So you're.
So I'm going to go put some new fixtures in and work on the store.
Are you JP's? Are you JP's friend from Hawaii?
Yeah.
Okay. And you're Eric?
Yeah, I'm Eric.
Right on, man.
Yeah. JP and I go way back.
How back? How far? How long back? How far back?
Junior high school, I guess.
No way.
Yeah, we're both from Bend, Oregon.
Are you kidding me?
Yep.
That is great, man.
Yeah, there's a lot of us from Oregon over here.
Oh, that's right. So were you here before JP, or did you get here after JP?
After.
Interesting.
Yeah, Jerry and I lived in Steamboat Springs, Colorado for a couple of years together.
Oh, nice. Nice.
So.
Very cool.
Yep.
Thank you.
All right, Eric. I'm Greg, man. Pleasure meeting you, dude.
Yeah, nice to meet you. We're
okay.
Come check out the show. It'll be fun.
Yeah, right on, man. Junior high, huh, Jip? So you met JP's parents and stuff?
Oh, yeah. His mom used to cut my hair.
No way.
Yeah. Three haircuts when I was younger. Yeah, everyone knows Mama Popescu.
Yeah? You guys called her?
Yeah.
Sorry to interrupt the music, everybody. Just wanted to let you know that we're actually going to have an autograph tumor poster at 9 o'clock. $4 donation and 3 for 10. We'll be doing that at 9 o'clock. Just stop by the Walgreens booth where all the red t-shirts are. And that's everything. Thanks for coming tonight.
All right, man. We'll be there rocking.
All right.
Kids.
Cool.
Can't wait. Tell us what JP's all about.
Yeah. Well, I'll be pointing at him a lot then.
Yeah.
Shout out. Yeah.
Cool.
Cool, man. We'll see you soon.
All right. See you in a little bit.
Take care, Eric. You too, man.
That's our guy that does our shirts.
Does he give you a spanking deal, or does he give you just, you know?
Yeah, he gives me a good deal. We've been like friends for, you know, pretty much our growing up lives. So, I've known that guy for, geez, man, maybe 20 years.
And he's married now with kids?
Yeah, he married a Hawaiian girl, has three kids, two boys. One's named Tanner, he's the oldest, second oldest is Connor. And then he's got a new addition, a girl, Brooklyn. Yeah, he is a tadpole.
How's everybody doing tonight?
Are you a jazz fan, Amy? Are you a jazz fan?
I'm sure I used to be. Why?
Because I've had class for me. So it's kind of a...
Goodbye, Zion, Tamaridi.